Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. Today guys, I'm gonna test best farming area once you reach 3000 CP or more. So which ones I'm gonna test, you'll see right here. So first one I'm gonna test abandoned iron mines, okay, the work site. I'm gonna test also Omar Lava Cave after. Also I'm gonna test Manes Cave, okay, and the last time that I'm gonna test is Crown Castle Patrol. We're gonna see how much silver you can make per 3 hours on all this. So I'm gonna calculate everything you get. You can see with what I start. See, nothing. I got already two of this. See, so this is what I got. So this one and this one. And that's it. And also we start with 300 HP and we'll see where I'm gonna use more of them. And I have to subtract that because that costs silver, no? And what I'm using, see, oh, I forgot to activate. Let's activate chicken soup. So I just got here and I activate chicken soup, okay? So that's it, just the chicken soup activated. And we'll see exactly if we convert everything we get into silver, how much. And yes, another thing, we check how many stamps, both stamps, 7406, also tablets, ancient tablets, 5269, and gold coins, 4296, and 740 million silver, almost missing like 2,300. So that way we'll see exactly also how many tablets, boss stamps, gold coins we gain and the difference in silver. So we check everything that we get guys. So I'm gonna be back if it's the case. So the idea is to see per 3 hours. I'm gonna keep on doing this. So this is the time I started at 9. It's 9.9 and 4 minutes. 9 in the morning and 4 minutes. So that's how we'll see. Okay guys, so I'm back 1.5 hours past, so half of the time is 10:29, and I did the mistake not till 11, till 12, because I started at 9, not 8. So 9 p.m. a.m. I started, and now it's 10:30, so 1.5 hours. Let's see all that we got so far. First thing you notice, I didn't use any potion. I still have 300. So that's a good thing, I don't have to subtract anything. Now let's go and check all that we got. Let's go in the town so we don't get more items now. We're gonna do the math guys. And I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna multiply this by 2. Because that way to have time to do the other tests. So 1.5, see how much I got in 1.5 hours, and then multiply by 2 to see in 3 hours how much. So let's see first all that we have in here. So weapons, okay, those, armor, those, and here guys, check this out, quite a few condensed dark energy, we're gonna count those up, quite a few black stones. Especially the weapon, I got more this time. Sometimes I get more armor, sometimes more weapons. Skill books, quite a few. Some light stones. And let's see what else. And here we're gonna sell this. I got also this, let's open. Pull blackstone chest. Okay. I got also golden sculpture. One only, and let's see if we got more of the other like stamps. Oops, what am I doing, sorry, here. So I started with 700 406, and I have 700 412, so 6 more stamps. So I got 6 stamps in 1.5 hours. Let me write it down, note it down, so
I keep a track.
So 6 stamps. I got also, I started with 5,269 tablets. So I got two more. Two tablets. Not a lot. And gold coins, I started with 4,296. So I have right now, how many? Six more. Six coins. So not a lot. Okay, let's sell. Sell junk. 621,000. So silver. 621K. For one and a half hours, guys. So six. No, first I noted that down. Now let's see how many condensed dark energy, guys. So we have 10, 11. So 11 of the purple ones, condensed dark energy, quite a lot. In 1.5 hours, that means in 3 hours, I should get around 20, 22. So 22. And for silver, in 2 hours, 621 multiplied by 2, 1.2 million. So 1.2 million silver. Okay, 22 dark energy, the purple ones. Tablets, stamps, 12. Sorry, 12, yeah, because I got 6. Tablets, 4. Coins, 12. And another extra silver, because I got 80k. So 160k. 160k silver directly from hunting, not from selling anything. That's how much I gained in 3 hours. But still we have, guys, the black stones. So let's see, we have 24 plus 2, we have 26. So 26 black stones for weapon. And for armor, we got only six. Six for armor. Back to empty our inventory. I'm gonna use also this, all of this. Boom. Nice. We want to have same like we started. And blackstones, I'm gonna put them back to the camp. And gonna go to the other area, the second area. Omar lava cave, guys. Gonna store all of this. Okay, nice. Did I miss anything? No. And let's go to, I have a save location, and when you save location, make sure you have to you are close to a violent monster to get more loot. Omar Lava Cape. Let's go there. 300 potions. I'm sure I will burn way more. Maybe I'll die before finishing 1.5 hours, guys. So we'll see. Inventory. Okay. It's clear. Can see, still have the chicken soup buff for another 1 hour and 19 minutes. Okay, so let's use another one just to make sure. Okay, so here, this is the location I saved. Here usually another violent. This is Omar lava cave, sorry. Okay, so I'm gonna go for another 1 hour and a half and see all that I got, guys, and then see how much I can gain from that and compare. Then I'm gonna go, I think, to Crown Castle. So let's see what's the time. So we started at 10:41 because we lost 2 minutes. Okay, so I'm back. It seems I died. What was the time exactly right now? So 12 and 8 minutes. So that means almost 1 hour and 30 minutes, because I started at 11:41. So very close. Let's see all that we got. And also, I did some mistakes on the previous video, but I'm gonna correct them. So let's see all that we got. Let's see if we got more. So as you can see, this is the gear. No accessory. And here, let's see how many condensed dark energy. 5. So less. Before I got how many? I got 11. No. So only 5. Less than half, guys. Less than half. 5. So that means in 3 hours there will be 10. Then what else we got? Black stones. Let's see how many. 10 plus 14. So 14. 14. I'm gonna say in total for black stones. That's why, that because I want to be more consistent. Black stones. So 14. And we're gonna do an average between the weapon and the armor. And before I got, guys, how many I got? 26 plus 6, 32, guys. So 32, more than double. 32 black stones. Okay, so let's see what else. Okay, I think that's it. Let's check also the other resources. I'm gonna sell the junk materials. So last time I started, when I started farming here, I had 7,412 of the stamps, both stamps, so 5 more. So I got 5. Before I got 12 stamps, I think. No, 12, no, 6. I got 6 and now 5. So about the same. The tablets. So the difference is just 3. Okay, so 3 tablets. And for coins, 8. So 8 is the difference, 8 coins. So not a lot, about the same, it's not a big difference. So no difference there almost. And let's see for, let's do the math. Let's see if we sell. 1 second, guys. Okay, let's go and sell. And as you can see, I used almost all potions. I have only 28 remaining. Sell junk, let's see. 664,000. Okay. So 664K. And before I had 621K from trash. So that's around another 1.3 million. In 3 hours, 1.3 million. No potion, I had 300 and I still have 28, so I subtract and I that means I use 272 multiply by 500 each silver. So 136,000 silver I spent on potions. Okay, so sorry for this. Oh my gosh, so 136K. I have to subtract this from the total amount that I make. Let's see. So we made 664. So 664,664 in 1.5 hour. Multiply by 2 to see in 3 hours. That is 1.328. Okay. We have to add also the 14 black stones. 14 black stones, and I'm gonna put an average price of 240K. Doesn't matter if it's a weapon or armor. That's the average. The average between 140K for the weapon and 300K for the armor. I think that's the average. 240. So doesn't matter. The same amount will be for all. So you'll have an idea. 14 multiplied by 240K average price. and multiply by 2, because this amount 14 I got in half an hour. In 1 hour, oops, 1 second, multiply by 2. So in 3 hours, sorry, in 3 hours, this is the amount that you can get from the trash that you sell, from the black stones. Okay, from the black stones, and we have to subtract the potions. Potions were 136k. 136. So 7.9 million, guys, total. Almost 8 million. Farming for 3 hours. 3 hours in Omar Lava Cave, okay? And condensed dark energy, we got 5 in 1.5 hours, so 10 is less. Let's see to calculate again how we made on the abandoned iron mines. So we had, guys, in there 26 weapon black stones and 6 armor black stones. So 26 plus 6 equal 32. That is 1.5 hour. Multiply by 2, that's 64, guys. 64 multiply by, we said 240 each, 1000 per each. Oh my gosh, that's 15,360,000. And we still have to add the 1.2 million that we gain in 3 hours from trash. 1,200. Okay, so 16.5 million. We didn't use any potion, so no, you don't have to subtract anything. And we got condensed dark energy, 11 in 1.5 hours, so in 3 hours, 22. So more than double than we gain from here. So 16, guys, that's a lot. Okay, guys, so here it's where I'm gonna farm. As you can see, there is also elite spawning here. And quite a few of these monsters. Oh wow, I started with 30 ancient tablets. That's crazy. That's a good start to have. Okay, so I'm gonna come back. Let's see what's the time. Okay, 12:25. Okay, guys, so 1.5 hours passed, and for Crown Castle, and you will see what I got. I had an issue, so I thought I was recording, so I already sell the junk, but I can tell you it was around 650,000. So that means 1.3 million in 3 hours, guys. So about same amount for all the three tests that I made. 1.2, 1.3 million for 3 hours. So it's not a big difference when it comes to the junk that you sell. The difference, actually, it is in the other stuff. For example, here you can see condensed dark energy from Crown Castle in 1.5 hour, 7. I got 7, so I got better than Omar Lava Cave, where I got only 5, and abandoned iron mine, I got more, I got the most, I got 11. So when it comes to farming condensed dark energy to level up your black spirit, it seems abandoned iron mine to be a better choice, at least from my tests, guys. And when it comes to black stones, here I got only 4, guys. And this actually, 6. And these ones I got only from the repeatable quest. By the way, I did repeatable quest on all the 3 areas that I test, okay? The other, it seems, the other I got also from drops. So only 6, this is the lowest when it comes to black stones. And compared to the others, Omar Lava Cave, I got 14, and the most I got again in an abandoned iron mines, where I got 32, guys, 32. That's way, way more compared to 6. That's a lot, guys. So that means we're gonna do the math and see if we convert all this, how much when it comes to silver, total silver, you can make also in here. So I already add up and it's 4.1 million. So I multiply the 1.3 million from junk. So I added 1.3 million plus the 6 black stones, okay, with the price of 240, we established 240k each, and I subtracted also, because I used some potions, the 69 potions that I used. So 4.1, that's how much. When it comes to silver, if you sell all this, you can make from here. So the lowest amount you can make, guys, from Crown Castle. Okay, the second place is Omar Lava Cave, where it's around 7.9 million silver. And the best I got from Abandoned Iron Mine at 16.5 million silver, guys. So the most, and also from there I got the most condensed dark energy. So for me it seems best results. I didn't expect, I was thinking Omar Lava Cave will be better maybe. It seems not. I don't know, I don't have a clear explanation, because you think the higher you go to higher CP bosses requirement, you'll get better results. But it seems not really. Who knows, do your own test, guys. Let me know also if you got the same results or similar results, but this is what I got. And from my previous test also I came to the same conclusion. I don't know, maybe from the higher areas you drop more gear, maybe, you never know. But also those drops are quite rare, so I don't include the potential orange or red gear that it can drop, because in Crown Castle can drop some good gear also, or in Omar Lava Cave. But I just calculated these resources, guys. So best seems to be for me the Abandoned Iron Mine worksite. So let me know, guys, what you think. If you did test also, comment down below, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.